안녕하세요. 조디쌤과 함께하는 고교 영어 시간입니다. High School English 2. 고3 영어 금성. 최인철쌤의 교과서 특강입니다. 오늘은 스페셜의 첫 번째 시간입니다. 시작합니다.
Animals come to the rescue. Do animals perceive urgent situations like humans do? Do animals have sympathy, feelings, others' emotions, just like humans? Even those we have seen and heard about faithful animals through fairy tales, movies, or documentaries, we do not know the answer for sure. However, with the real animals that have helped people in need or even saved people's lives, we have come to think that perhaps animals might have some degree of intelligence. Here are some astonishing and marvelous animals whose names are famous for putting themselves in danger for humans. Rich cat stories. I live near San Diego, and everyone knows me as a sure fice dog. I am rich called a female dog, and I help teach disabled people how to surf. Am I a natural born surfer? Surfing wasn't not even of my first job. From birth, I was trained to be a service dog, which is a life friend to someone who needs help with every task. However, I was too playful to pay a constant attention to my partner.
네, 이제 1차 해석을 하도록 하겠습니다.
Animals come to the rescue. 과연 동물은 구제를 할수 있을까? Do animals perceive urgent situations like humans do? 과연 동물들은 인간이 느끼는 것 같이 그런 응급 상황을 느끼는가? Do animals have sympathy, feelings, others' emotions just like humans? 동물은 과연 동정심 또는 우리 인간이 느끼는 그와 같은 남들에 대한 감정이 있는가? Even though we have seen and heard about faithful animals through fairy tales and movies or documentaries, we do not know the answers for sure. Um, 우리는 알고 있기를 동물들도 심지어 충성스러운 동물이 있다는 것을 들었는데, 예를 들어서 뭐 동화책이라든가 영화라든가 다큐멘터리에서. 그러나 우리는 정확한 그 해답은 아직 못 얻고 있습니다. However, with the real animals that have helped people in need or even saved people's lives, we have come to think that perhaps animals might have some degree of intelligence. 그러나 여기에 아주 실화가 있습니다. 실제 동물에 대한 얘기가 있는데, 그들은 공공에 찬 사람을 도와주고 심지어 그들의 생명까지 구했다는 실제적인 동물 얘기가 있습니다. 그래서 우리는 이제 동물들도 아마 일정한 정도의 지능은 있을 거라는 추측을 하게 되는 것입니다. Here are some astonishing and marvelous animals whose names are famous for putting themselves in danger for humans. 여기에 바로 놀라운 얘기와 놀라운 동물의 얘기가 있는데, 그들의 이름은 인간의 위험 처했을 때에 그들 스스로가 그것을 잘 해결해 준 것으로 아주 유명세를 타고 있습니다. Rich Cat's Story. I live near San Diego and everyone knows me and the Surfice Dog. 나는 강아지인데, 강아지는 나는 샌디에고 가까이 살고 있으며 모든 사람들은 나를 수피스 강아지 종이라고 알고 있습니다. I am rich cat, a female dog. 나는 리치 캣이며 암컷 강아지인데, I help disabled people how to surf. 나는 장애인들을 어떻게 서핑을 타는 법을 나는 가르쳐주는 역할을 하고 있습니다. Am I a natural born surfer? 나는 타고난 서퍼 전문가인가요? Well, surfing wasn't even my first job. 서핑은 나의 첫 번째 직업은 아니었어요. From birth, I was trained to be a service dog, which is a life friend to someone who needs help with everyday tasks. 나는 태어날 때부터 봉사하는 강아지로 훈련을 받았는데, 그래서 평생 친구가 되어서 사람들과 그들의 필요한 일상을 돕고 있는 것입니다. I was too playful to pay a constant attention to my partner. 그러나 나는 너무나 놀기를 좋아해서 내 파트너의 어떤 항상 관심을 덜 가질지도 몰랐습니다. 이제 뉴욕 발음으로 한번 들어보도록 하겠습니다. 애니멀스 컴 투더 레스큐.
Animals come to the rescue. Do animals perceive urgent situations like humans do? Do animals have sympathy, feeling others' emotions just like humans? Even though we have seen and heard about faithful animals through fairy tales, movies or documentaries, we do not know the answer for sure. However, with the real animals that have helped people in need or even saved people's lives, we have come to think that perhaps animals might have some degree of intelligence. Here are some astonishing and marvelous animals whose names are famous for putting themselves in danger for humans. Ricochet story. I live near San Diego and everyone knows me as a surface dog. I am Ricochet, a female dog, and I help teach disabled people how to surf. Am I a natural-born surfer? Well, surfing wasn't even my first job. From birth, I was trained to be a service dog, which is a life friend to someone who needs help with everyday tasks. However, I was too playful to pay constant attention to my partner.
네, 오늘 강의는 여기까지입니다. 여러분, 다음 강의에서 뵙겠습니다. 주디쌤이었습니다.
감사합니다.